Can you put a rhino box on here?
No.
Why?
Why?
So you don't fall back.
Oh, it's okay.
No, we're rocking. It's all good.
So maybe you need to talk about flying in orange and what your challenges were.
Oh, does he hit the mic?
If you saw a chart.
Good one, dickhead. So last weekend we went to Orange to test out the performance specs of the Airspeeder. So like what's its 0 to 100, what's its top speed, how many G's can it pull in a corner, all that kind of jazz. So it was meant to be a bit of a fun and relaxing weekend in that we thought we'd just have the Airspeeder pissing around a paddock and you know we could knock off at 5 and go sink a few beers. But what actually happened was we got it up a platform which we'd flown before and it crashed. And we're like, it's a bit weird. So we just kept reverting to more basic and basic systems and it kept on happening. We ran through like, we actually found a bug in the flight controller, which we thought was it, but wasn't it, but it's good that we found the bug. And nothing was making at all sense. So we came back here to test some more things out. We've been testing all morning and we just had our test. We thought it was interference with the signal cables to the ESCs, the electronic speed controllers, the things that basically regulate power to the motors. And so we shortened that signal cable significantly and that appears to have worked, which is good because that was our last resort. After that, we were kind of out of ideas. Worst day was we got up at 6 to test. So we got up at 6, out testing by 6:30, and then we tested all day, tested into the night, and then we called it at 10 o'clock, I think, to come back to Sydney, like at night. So we were packed up and left by 11, and I think we arrived back here to unpack at 3:30. So we only got the problem because we're running the signal cables a number of meters. You know, like you can fly a small drone like this or whatever, and you're not gonna see that issue because it's not running the cable that ridiculous length. Basically, we've just shortened those cables. We tested it out today. Despite Mick's pathetic flying ability, it went quite well. And we were able to go through an entire battery without crashing.
What did you actually do this weekend?
I supervised.
No,
hey, you too, back to work.
Wait,
in turn one and two. Does he hit the mic?
If you saw a chart.
Good one, dickhead.
Flying in orange. Oh, I didn't do much flying in orange.
Did a lot of crashing though, didn't
I?
Did
a lot of crashing, not a lot of flying. Mate, that was good. It was all Buffer's shitty landing gear that messed it up. The thing just would not stand up.
Wouldn't need to stand up and get it in the air.
We've got another orange trip planned, so we'll go
next weekend.
Yeah, next weekend we'll be back up there and practice all the maneuvers you want to do on that race day.
Should be fun.
Should be good. Hopefully it's more relaxed this time. Mm. Hopefully less
3 a.m.
working at 3 a.m. to make the thing fly the next day.